Met haar stem gaf ze de band Clannad in de jaren 80 een eigen geluid. Ze werkte met niemand minder dan Bono, Bruce Hornsby, Paul Young. En ook op eigen kracht heeft ze een groot publiek gevonden en is ze nu hier. Marja Brennan. Welkom, Marja.
It's a pleasure. Thank you for having me.
Thank you. Clannad was famous, popular in the 80s.
And 70s and 80s, but more so, I suppose, with Harry's Game and then Robin of Sherwood and then the song with Bono. And there's a lot of music we did for film and TV as well.
Ja, ik zeg eventjes, Clannad was heel populair in de jaren 70 en 80. En zijn ze ook van, ja, veel filmmuziek ook gemaakt en zo. But why did you go solo?
Well, after Clannad did a world tour, we all decided to do different projects, and we are getting back together again, but it's nice to have my own sort of, I have my own band, and this is my 7th album, which I'd like to present to you.
Yes, and, thank you very much.
I think there's one for everybody in the audience.
We krijgen allemaal van deze 7e. Lots of Irish love.
Yes.
Thank you very much. We krijgen dus allemaal, en voor, trouwens, u thuis kunt ook in aanmerking komen voor een cd van Marja. Kijkt u eventjes op teletext of op de website en dan wordt u weer verder geholpen. What are you doing at the moment?
Well, along with promoting my own 7th album, I was just busy yesterday. There's a new song about one of the Dubliners, Ronnie Drew, and I recorded it with Bono and Andrea Corr and Sinead O'Connor and Paul Brady, and it's a whole bunch of people, and it was really
yesterday.
Exciting to do. Yesterday.
Okay, nou, gisteren nog een opname gehad met, en ik weet niet of u al die namen heeft gehoord, Bono, Sinead O'Connor en nog een heleboel andere namen. Yes.
Yeah,
and now you're going to sing Purple Haze.
I am. It's from this album.
Thank you very much.
It's a pleasure. Thank you so much.
We're going to listen. Oh, very much. Very much.